All right, 6:45. We just got up for morning lifting at 7, so I guess we're about to walk over.
So here you got the team working out today. This is the early session at 2. We're in our 7 o'clock session. Here's the indoor track we have.
All right, so we just finished up our workout. We're about to break out.
No, Cordy,
head
up.
UD on 3. 1, 2, 3, UD!
Will, how do you feel?
I feel great, man.
It's a great day.
Always feel good after a nice workout.
Classes.
I feel pretty weak after manned off preseason lifts.
Mike Salazar, one word to describe your workout.
Great. Hard. Worthy. UD Baseball.
Alright, so this part of our day is called getting swagged out.
This is where we're looking to find out what we're going to wear today.
Put a little jams. We get ready.
Maybe go with a nice raincoat since it's nice and brisk. Alright, so now we're worked out and changed for the day. We're about to head to class.
Time to get educated.
That's why we're at school.
Priority number one.
Heritage Center.
This is what we call the Heritage Center. To the right is where you get all your food.
Eddie.
Oh, there's one of our teammates, Eddie, right there. Standing in that line right there to get food.
Bring it.
So you can see, big heavy doors.
Big heavy doors.
Lots of books in here.
If you're a reader, this is where you should be. First floor of the library. Got your computers. We will resume after class.
All right, so we're outside of Mercer Birmingham Hall. This is where the coaches' offices are. We're about to go see what Coach Y's up to today.
This right here is Coach Y's office.
How you doing, Coach?
Hey, Coach.
What's up, big guy?
Coach, you got any insight for our video? Anything helpful?
Just do your thing, Garce. Do your thing.
Yeah.
Have him do it with you.
Yeah. All right, so now we got all of our food.
Just got our turkey wraps.
Always stay healthy. The spinach wrapped. That's why it's green.
Chocolate milk.
Chocolate milks.
Trying to gain a little weight. Now we're headed down to Coach Smo's office.
Coach Smo works over in the Turf Center. Very nice facility to have right next to the baseball field. This is the indoor turf facility that we have here at Dubuque. Very nice to have. As you can see, we got 50 plus yards of turf. And there is a drop down batting cage from the ceiling. We have two. This facility is open to any athletes on campus.
Come in your free time and mess around, do whatever you want, throw the football around, take some field goals, hang out with your buddies.
Very nice turf, got the nice black tire beads on it too. Very nice to have.
Dalton?
Pretty spacious room.
It's a little junky, but I'm in ROTC, so I got a lot of stuff to get done. Hey, this is our common area, you know?
Nice view of our
baseball field. Get ready.
Nice short walk over to the field.
Oh, yeah. Beautiful day for baseball. Always a beautiful day for baseball. And we got a handy dandy elevator right here. Nice little weight, you know. Got four floors. I actually just came back from a run from ROTC. So I'm a little winded. Excuse me if I stumble over my words. But yeah, this is clapping. They gave us a nice little elevator over here, you know. I like it. Got AC, so this is the place to be in the fall time. AC dorm. You're early to practice, you're on time. If you're on time to practice, you're late.
10 minutes early, it's on time. And we'll get back to you as soon as we get practice going.
This is Josh Eastman. He's a senior pitcher from the rural town of Edgerton, Wisconsin.
What?
Population's approximately 850 people. Josh likes to do yoga in his spare time.
Got a long walk to the beach.
He also happens to be the best caller on the team.
Track three right there.
Nice work. It's Josh Eastman. Rural Edgerton, Wisconsin native. Yeah. Daniel.
All right, so we're still chilling at practice here. You know, it's the middle of practice. We got one more group left to hit. This is Eddie Pablo with me. Eddie, where are you from?
I'm from Yelm, Washington.
Washington?
Yeah.
What position do you play, Eddie?
Third base in middle infield.
Why did you come to Dubuque?
Because I wanted to play baseball with you, Dalton.
Awesome.
And now we'll come out here to the cage. We usually get a couple guys swinging at a time. Guys are doing T-work out here. Other guys just doing front toss. John, where are you from?
Texas.
Texas.
Washington.
Where are you from? Washington. Mike Salazar, come here. Mike, why'd you come to Dubuque?
For Dalton.
Mike happens to be a Wentz scholar too. Those are some of the guys on this team.
As you can see, it's just a beautiful campus. Got great program going on here. Just keep adding facilities year after year here. Get a little bit more info on some of the other guys that are on this team.
Here at Justin Naval. It's a Chicago native. Justin, what position do you play?
Shortstop.
Now I'm going to ask you a couple of questions. I want you to answer honestly. What's your favorite cereal?
I like CT Crunch.
Can you explain, what is CT Crunch?
You got Captain Crunch, and you also got...
CPT. CT,
Crunchy Crisp.
Yeah, yeah.
Frosted Flakes.
The one with the dogs.
Yes, the dogs.
Now, what do you do in your free time?
Free time, I like to shag balls, play shortstop, second base occasionally, and watch the Orioles.
Good luck this season, Justin.
Okay.
Thank you.
We got a really close baseball team here. Everyone's just kind of like family. It's pretty cool. You know, you got guys to go to all the time. Need help in school, you got guys on the team. Keep talking to some more of the guys and why they came to Dubuque. Yeah.
nice turtle here. Great equipment, great facilities. Hey, Ryan.
Get it done, all right?
You count three. One, two, three.
Shoot it!
Oh! Oh! I know I've got no self-control. Been that way all alone. I piece my thoughts together.
The William Vogel.
In his natural habitat, running foul poles.
This has been a day in the life of a University of Dubuque baseball player. It's about 10:30, so I need to get to bed so I can do it again tomorrow. Thanks for watching.